subscribe to our YouTube channel. Be a patriot. Support us, take your patriot t-shirt. Link in description.
Boom. Whoopi Goldberg just got devastating news. She's done. Whoopi Goldberg's future at The View is looking very uncertain this week after she gave ABC executives a truly insane list of demands in order for her to return to the show next season. Daily Mail reported that Whoopi is demanding at least a $1.5 million raise, which would bring her total salary to $3.5 million. In addition, she wants an executive producer credit and for her nemesis, an ABC executive, to be fired. She wants this one ABC executive off the show, a source revealed. She blames this person for trying to turn The View into Good Morning America with the rotating hosts and contributors and doesn't want that exec involved in the show anymore. Whoopi wants an executive producer credit so that she will have more control over the behind-the-scenes aspects of The View. She is tired of having to answer to people that she doesn't feel like are worthy of their positions, the source said. So she wants to be an executive producer of the show so that she has a seat at the decision-making table and can have more control over the things going on. Whoopi is so entitled that she actually thinks she deserves $3.5 million for her role on the show. She's asking for no less than $3.5 million a year to return. She feels that she helped this show turn the corner again in the ratings and knows she plays a huge factor in its success, the source continued. She wants them to pay her what she thinks she's worth, despite the fact the network is crying budget concerns. Share this story if you think ABC should just fire Whoopi Goldberg.
If you'd like to see more Patriot news, please support us by donating. Link in description.